This is our utility company. Every day we have tough problems to solve and work to accomplish in a timely manner. That's why we chose ActiveG MapEngine. It just makes Maximo better. The seamless spatial interface in Maximo makes it easy for me to find things quickly, to create work orders, and to identify problem areas. When I start work in the morning, I need to see the updated work order assignments for my crew. MapEngine's Map Query tool lets me save queries so I can quickly run them again as spatial reports, which makes identifying issues easy. Whenever I need to reassign work to someone else, MapEngine helps me find work orders by geographic location or any other attribute, and it allows me to reassign the work on the fly, so I can quickly get the workload distributed to the people that are best positioned to get the job done. MapEngine lets me take advantage of my dual monitors too, so I can access all of Maximo's fields on one screen and still have full view of the interactive map on the other. I use MapEngine whenever I need to create a new inspection route for my work crews. I build my route using the map to select assets or locations visually. If I need to reorder the route, no problem there. I just drag and drop the route stops in the order I need them and they get updated in Maximo. And I can view my completed route spatially, which lets me optimize travel time for my teams. Sometimes my field crews discover significant discrepancies between the GIS data and the real position of a given asset. With MapEngine, my team just makes red line notations on the map. The drawings get saved as Maximo locations for easy lookup and categorization. And even when my crews are in the field, they keep me updated through ActiveG's mobile map-enabled tools, tools that seamlessly integrate with Maximo. ActiveG MapEngine. It just makes Maximo better. Start taking your Maximo Enterprise spatial with ActiveG MapEngine.